The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, the NXT Women's Champion, Jay Cargrace.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Shimong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Guys, Sonya Deville has become more shrewd ever since she betrayed Mandy Rose.
Well, Sonya's also proven to be great at both competing in the ring and asserting authority backstage.
Sonya Deville, she's made history, milestone. She competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
Arm drag! Very nice.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off.
Landing those shots in the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Alley-oop. Reversal on Deville. Arm drag. Very nice. Oh, boom. Tough position to be caught in here. Powerbomb! Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Sonya Deville with the reversal.
Here's a snap air.
And a sliding knee strike. Sonya Deville connected in with a solid shot. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, press slam! Makes the cover! One, two, she kicks out with authority after two.
Somehow, some way. Oh, kick to the kidney!
Deville combo, Saxton.
Stuck.
She thinks she has it. No, a kick out.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Oh!
Right to the back.
whatever's playing here can't be good. Is it enough here? Cover now. Oh, using the ropes. Leverage. Come on now, ref. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure up.
He's going to try again. She kicks out.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Forearms.
Breaking the forearm all across the face. Oh, man, drop kick.
Caught the leg.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down to the powerbomb. And here comes the cover. Is it enough to...
Oh, hey. Feet on the ropes.
Yes, ref breaks the illegal pin.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oof, she is not amused in the slightest.
Chicken wing applied.
Is that enough to take out Sonya?
For the win!
Two!
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Running power slam! Looking for the victory!
Two! Breaks the close count.
She just won't stay down.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And here we go now, top rope. Military press slam, what power!
Complete dominance.
Sonya Deville with the reversal. Devastating kick. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Almost had her.
Everyone thought that was three.
To the core, keep coming.
Sonya's getting up, but has no idea what's coming her way.
Double chicken wing applied.
Nobody does that better.
Cover! Two! And he's right here tonight. That'll change her career.
Here is your winner, Jay Carr.
A big win, and the celebration is...